Canada-based administrator from San Francisco, California, Carol Hanson. An airline pilot from Urianna, California, Pete Vanderheide. And our returning champion, a professional sports gambler from Las Vegas, Nevada, James Holzhauer, whose 21-day cash winnings total $1,608,627.
It's a big game for us because whoever wins today gets to relax for the next 2 weeks as Jeopardy pays tribute in our annual teachers tournament, those people who are so very important to our children and our families. Pete and Carol, welcome aboard today and good luck to all three of you. Here we go. James, you know you get to pick first. I hope you like these categories.